time is now, in the pits of hell just north of Delancey Street. The world's most heinous villains gathered to discuss plans of world domination.
Oh, you're all right! Where were you? To have a proper board meeting, we need a table. Table, ye souls of the damned! Napoleon!
Wait!
Voldemort!
Harry Potter!
Joker! Justin Bieber! Now the roll has been called! We shall now begin our meeting with the villain code of dishonor. Two. We, the League of Villains, do promise to transform society.
Do promise to transform society
by lying, cheating, and stealing. Two. Now, what has always stopped us?
Russia's winters!
No. No! Wrong. Jeremy Saro!
Meanwhile, we find our hero with Keebler elves making cookies for orphan children.
His power.
We can drink his power.
No, that's not right.
Guys, listen up. I've been in the music industry such a long time. So I'm gonna tell you one time that if you cut the hair, break the hair.
Yes, we'll get him this time.
Hey there, Delilah.
Cut his hair! Spill his blood! Cut his hair! Spill his blood! Cut his hair! Spill his blood! Cut his hair!
Their crime? Murder. Your punishment? This skit. Sometimes the bad guys do win.